Core safeguards are now non-functional. Please prepare for reactor core meltdown.
This facility will detonate in T-minus is in control.